your presence. Oh, the Lord is in this place.
I can feel his mighty power and his grace.
The place was Columbia, Mississippi. The event was a new church dedication, new paint smell. The mayor was there, all the important people were there. And the Lanimal Trio was special guest. And so while I'm waiting for them to call on us to sing, the Lord dropped this into my mind and I scratched it on a piece of paper. And it was really strange because there was a progression I was hearing that I was not used to playing. And so I didn't have a chance to run to some other room to work it out. So when they called on the trio, I got up and taught it to the trio and to the congregation. Actually found the right progression, which was a miracle, a progression that I hadn't used. It was a major four. And so no verses then, but verses now. In the midst of his children, the Lord said he would be. Doesn't take very many. It can be just two or three. And I feel that same sweet spirit that I felt oft times before. Surely I can say, I've been with the Lord, for
surely in the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel his mighty power and his grace.
There's a holy hush around us as God's glory fills this place. I've touched the hem of his garment. I can almost see his face, and my heart is overflowing with the fullness of his joy. I know without a doubt that I've been with my Lord.
Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel his mighty power and his grace. Of the